Let's eat the spiciest ramen in a Korean convenience store.